So this is the fifth edition of the NSSF hash run. Our intention this time is to collect 700 million shillings, of which the majority will go to helping schools, especially the ones that have asbestos roof, and it's not safe. It's not good for the health of the kids. We want these kids to be able to develop themselves, become better, and contribute to the improvement of the world.
Obviously, as Richard said, you know, it's important for the youth and the future of our country to be educated and be educated in a safe and secure environment. But as a media company, it's even more important for us that people are educated, because they are our target audience of the future. They are the community that we're going to be serving in the future.